Welcome to Summer Wine Narrowboat Stories. In the centre of Nottingham. Somewhere along here, under the trees, wood, all the pigeons about. Don't be surprised if you don't get pigeon droppings on your boat, and they do burn the bait. Castle moorings. They seem to be a lot popular than where I stopped. There we go, another summer wine. And it's moored next to another Adante. What are the odds of that? Getting those pictures of summer wine cost me a bit of time, but I think it was well worth it. And what was the odds of that? Summer wine in Adante. Don't know how they actually pronounce it, Adante. Moored together, and the boat is moored next to me in Stenson is Adante as well. What are the odds of that? Like somebody's hard at work.
Trent and Mersey.
Evening time, we're moored up. Just outside Shardlow. It's quite a nice sky there. It was absolutely throwing it down earlier on. Happy going out, having a sniff around and doing what you like as usual. And we'll see what tomorrow brings. I think I'm going to do some home chores again tomorrow. Spend the day doing that. I'd rather doing them out here than in the marina itself.
SWNS. I hope you come back again. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to subscribe, please press the button below. Thank you. Goodbye.